Welcome today to Rejoice and See with Ty and Betsy Tice. Our podcast is very unique because today we're going to do an old song that was written 98 years ago by William E. Booth Clyburn, the grandson of the one who started the Salvation Army. He wrote this song called Down from His Glory, and we would like you to join us as we sing it together. Can you imagine a million people singing this glorious song to our Heavenly Father who sent His Son for our salvation?
Oh, how I love Him, how I adore Him. My breath, my sunshine, my all in all. The great Creator became my Savior, and all God's fullness dwelleth in Him.
John 1. 1 through 5. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by Him, and without Him was not anything made that was made. In Him was life, and the life was the light of men. And the light shineth in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not.
John 1. 10 through 12. He was in the world, and the world was made by Him, and the world knew Him not. He came unto His own, and His own received Him not. But as many as received Him, to them gave He power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on His name.
From His glory, ever-living story, my God, my Savior came, in Jesus was His name. Born in a manger, to His own a stranger, a man of sorrows, tears and agony. Oh, how I love Him, how I adore Him. My breath, my sunshine, my all in all. The great Creator became my Savior, and all God's fullness dwelleth in Him.
Philippians 2:5-7. Let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus, who being in the form of God, thought it not robbery to be equal with God, but made Himself of no reputation, and took upon Him the form of a servant, and was made in the likeness of men.
What condescension, bringing us redemption, that in the dead of night, not one faint hope in sight. God gracious, tender, laid aside His splendor, stooping to woo, to win, to save my soul. Oh, how I love Him, how I adore Him. My breath, my sunshine, my all in all. The great Creator can, my Savior, and all God's fullness dwelleth in him.
1 Peter 2:24, who his own self bare our sins in his own body on the tree, that we, being dead to sins, should live unto righteousness, by whose stripes ye were healed. John 8:58, Jesus said unto them, verily, verily, I say unto you, before Abraham was, I am.
With our reluctance, flesh and blood his substance, he took the form of man, revealed the hidden plan. Oh, glorious mystery, sacrifice of Calvary. And now I know thou art the great I am. Oh, how I love him, how I adore him, my breath, my sunshine, my all in all, the great Creator became my Savior, and all God's fullness dwelleth in him. Down from his glory, ever-living story, my God, my Savior came, in Jesus was his name. Born in a manger, to his own a stranger, a man of sorrows, tears, and agony. Oh, how I love him, how I adore him, my breath, my sunshine, my all in all, the great Creator became my Savior, and all God's fullness dwelleth in him. What condescension, bringing us redemption, that in the dead of night not one faint hope in sight, God gracious, tender, laid aside his splendor, stooping to woo, to win, to save my soul. Oh, how I love him, how I adore him, my breath, my sunshine, my all in all, the great Creator became my Savior, and all God's fullness dwelleth in him. With our reluctance, flesh and blood his substance, he took the form of man, revealed the hidden plan. Oh, glorious mystery, sacrifice of Calvary. And now I know thou art the great I. my breath, my sunshine, my all in all, the great Creator became my Savior.